What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. Now, I told y'all in the last video we had a lot to do, and I'm doing this all in one day, but y'all gonna see this in multiple different videos. Now, this video, we gonna be installing a grill on that Caprice, and I got a couple sets of wheels on me over here with me that I wanna just sit by the car. Now, they don't fit on the car. They are six lugs, so they won't fit. But I just wanted to put them by the car to see which way I wanted to go, what concept, if I want to do a lip or just have it all like ECL type. But I don't know yet, so we gotta figure that out. Then in the next video, I gotta install the stereo, the EQ, the speakers, and the amps. I gotta install all of those in this next in the video after this one. And then after that video, I gotta go and try to start up my other old school car. I wanna show y'all my other old school car, so I gotta try and go start that up. Hopefully I can get that started. I gotta go buy a couple parts. But yeah, that's what that all consists of. Here go everything we finna install today. The grill, the radio. This radio was on sale at Walmart too. It was a great deal. The radio and two speakers. But I'm probably not gonna install the speakers because before I drop the car off to the shop, me and my dad installed some speakers in it. I wanna install some subs now. And my EQ I ordered from Walmart too. And then one of these amps. It's most likely gonna be this amp, not this one. I wanna try this one out. Me and my dad never used this one. He had just got it and he told me that I can use it and try and see if it'll work. So I'm gonna try that one. If not, we're gonna have to stick to what's already in there. But I'm in the charger right now. I can't wait to get me a newer charger. But yeah, let me go ahead and get ready to get all this out the car. I gotta try to take all these thumbnail pictures real quick before I get started, just so all that'll be done and ready. So let me get everything out the car, take these pictures, get the wheels out here, and I'll be right back. All right, y'all, so I gotta unbox this. Before I'm able to put this grill on, I have to take this off. Take off the... Now, this is a used grill. They don't make any more of the new grill, so this is a used grill I have to order. But here you go. You feel me? Nah, it's gonna look raw. That's all I need is the grill. I'm gonna eventually get me a custom grill made, but for now, this one I have to do. I gotta get my funds right. Y'all gotta like this video up though for me so my channel can start getting recommended more. So make sure y'all like this video up for me real quick and hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 3K, man. Road to 3K. Yeah, that's gonna look good. Yeah, I'm gonna eventually get me a probably a Tierra grill. Hopefully they make it for this box this year. Cause this year grill is different from the 86 to like 89. So hopefully the Tierra grills, they make them. Might be this replaced too. But I'm gonna cut back on the camera once I get these off and get ready to put this on, so I can put them back on. All right, y'all, so it's just a couple screws you gotta put in. One there, one there, one there, one right here in the middle. And then two more over here. Now, mine is supposed to have these pieces right here, but mine is missing them, as you can see. So I'm finna have to try to rig something up. I'm finna try to use some of these I had. Focus. Some of these I had. I'm finna try to use them. I'm gonna put that piece in the back and then the screw through the front and see if it'll hold it down. Hopefully this works, but let's try and get to it. Work. somehow. Hopefully this works. Might be good. Let me see if I can get this side real quick. Oh yeah, I think we're good. Gotta make this stuff work by any means possible right now. We're balling on a budget, I ain't gonna lie. I think we're good. I'm trying to get this last one on. That's not enough screw. Y'all let me know down in the comments too what all y'all think I should do to this car besides wheels, paint, try to get the interior touched up. What all y'all think I should do? It's a lot of options, but I ain't got the money. But we gonna make it work. So let me know what y'all think I should do. You feel me? Yeah, we a family right now. And we building off anything that we can. Okay, find the screw. This is crazy. I don't think I'm gonna run. I'm gonna have to put another one in there later. Yeah, I'll put these headlight liners back on. I'm gonna cover it up like that. That looks really good, I ain't gonna lie. Alright y'all, so we got all that put on. I didn't want to make y'all sit through and watch me just put some screws in, you feel me? But we got the headlight trimmers on now. It looked pretty weird right now because these are brand new and this is used. Until I can find me a custom grill, you're gonna have to be like it, I ain't gonna lie. But we got that done. Now, most of y'all probably didn't care about this part. Y'all probably was watching it for this part. Now, none of these rims fit my car. They all are 24s, though. I just wanted to see how the size will look. But you feel me? The ECLs, I wanted to see which way I wanted to go. The ECL. Or the lip, and which way do I want? More of a design with little gaps, or more of a bigger gaps type design? Now all of these are 24s, but they all are 6 lug, so none of them fit my car. So until I'm able to go to the rim shop, y'all probably gonna see that in like a week or two. I'm gonna go probably this week and go to the rim shop, see what I can find. Hopefully some 24s or some 26s, but I really want to go 26s. So I'm gonna sit these up against the car so y'all can see which ones will probably look the best.
26 is my push.
Feel me? Which one y'all think? I'm leaning towards the little lip and then try to go like a bigger lip in the back. But then I have to try to order some wheels, some custom wheels for this car. But them 24s look really good. Now, remember, on the back, I do have air shocks. I don't like the ECL. I have air shock, so the car is, I don't know if y'all can see, but it's all the air is out of the air shocks right now, so I have to put some more air in it if I go to the gas station or something. Now with this one, I'm gonna have to put like that box or something on the ground. Have to put that box on the ground so I don't scratch up the wheel. But I really like these. I wish these was 5 lug. So I could have threw these on her, but I know my dad wouldn't probably let me. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. These look hard though. They don't fit the car perfectly. But I want some 26. Now if I do 26s, I'm gonna have to go even skinnier tires to where maybe the tire will end up busting off the rim like a couple times a week. And my camera front of that. I'm gonna have to charge my camera before I record this last video. But I really like them. Y'all let me know what y'all think about them though. But we got the grill on the car. It look really good. Now I'm just missing this emblem. Once I get that emblem, it will be all right. Them emblems are crazy high right now. People want a lot for them. Now if y'all didn't check out the last video, make sure y'all go check out the last video where I did a full tour of the car. Now the next video, I'm gonna have to put this back on the car so I can put my subs in here. Had a 71 ZL1 Corvette motor, so it's not fast, but it do the job and get me from A to B, and it sound good, it look good. It's an old school car, really nice. Now that's gonna be it for this one. Make sure y'all hit that like button for me and subscribe. Want to roll 3K like I said earlier, and hit that like button so my channel could get recommended. The more likes I get and the more views, the more my channel get recommended, and the quicker I monetize, the more I can really do to these cars. So y'all hit that like button for me, hit that subscribe button, and y'all let me know what y'all think I should do going towards this car, like what wheels, what size, what color paint I should do. I'ma leave the interior this color though, I ain't gonna lie. I'ma leave it this color, but I do have to get a little bit of the stuff touched up on the car. Like there, the dash. I'ma have to order a brand new dash. The steering wheel's coming out once I find some wheels. This one I had to put on her temporarily because it didn't have one on her when I bought the car. But like I said before, this is a project car. So project cars ain't always gonna be perfect in the beginning, but it's gonna be perfect in your eyes once you get it to where you want it to be. So yeah, I gotta record, I gotta charge my camera up, record one more video for today, and then I have to go and try and start my other car. I want y'all to see my other car, so make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and join the family, man. We on the road to 3K. Now the next video, y'all stay tuned. We got a couple things to install, that. I got some amps in the trunk I'm about to install. So them two, they coming out and they going into my other car. This is for sure. I'm probably gonna have to order another EQ because this EQ is messed up. So make sure y'all hit that like button for me, man. Hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch y'all on the next one.